Oh, we got there. See ya! Can I park there? Yeah, thank you. I didn't see him. Thank you very much.
I didn't see you!
Yeah, that's why I thought I just saw this face and all that's it, I'm going there. Right. We're here. About 1300 miles. We made it. We're at European Bike Week. What time is it?
25 to 1.
Brilliant!
Time for Bolognese!
Spaghetti Bolognese time!
Hey.
From the company, okay. Yes.
Do you mind if I film?
Yeah, of course.
It's okay, yes.
Feel free.
We do a vlog.
Oh, yeah, pretty cool.
Do you mind being on the film?
Yeah, it's no problem for me.
Can I ask you how much that is? Twice?
To be honest, I have no idea. It was a big project with a Harley dealer together with us.
Yeah.
And so it was a collaboration, so I have no idea about the price.
Okay. But it's fantastic. Where are you from?
I'm from the Netherlands, and this one is made by Würzburg Village.
Right.
So it's a big Harley dealer in Würzburg.
Okay.
Chicken. Yeah, it's pretty cool, Mexican style, so it's awesome.
It's beautiful.
We have even pretty cool spin-offs.
Yeah. Look at that. Hey, thank you very much.
Yeah, you're okay. Welcome, mate.
Cheers, thank you.
Cheers, thank you.
Bye. Trade stands here. Lorada. Okay. More exhaust systems by the look of it. Oh, here we go. Kess. Yeah, Kess Tech. Another I think in Germany they're very, very strict on exhaust notes. In fact, I think you can get your bike confiscated. Right, who's this here then? A shock absorber company. There you go, the workshop area, that's cool. In fact, you can do it with your touch being adjusted, Jane.
Hello! Nice to meet you.
Some ride the bike all the way here, and some people put their bike on the back of this one. And they shuttle it all the way here so they can ride around European Bike Week, which is great, each to their own, but quite frankly I enjoy the journey here, not just riding around Fakasé. Well, it looks like we've got the red carpet treatment, so obviously, they knew we're coming.
They knew we were coming for my spaghetti bolognese.
Well, they must be expecting you.
Yes, come on.
Come on, let's go. Right. So, do you mind me filming? Are you okay with me filming?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
sure. Good. Okay. So we come here for the last 12 years before COVID.
Yeah.
And we always have spaghetti bolognese.
Here. Yeah.
So, yes, please. Two.
Yeah, two.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Would you like something to drink, please?
Yes. Coca Light, please.
Yeah, two Coca Lights. Okay. Coca Zero.
That's it. Thank you. That's Lake Fack out there. It's a little secret of ours, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
Because
we come here.
Yeah, we come here.
Here.
There's nobody here.
Spaghetti bolognese. Well, everyone's in there paying a fortune for burgers.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah. So happy days, eh? Oh, and look out, here comes a drink. Wee, thank you very much. Thank you.
Huh?
And we get service.
And we get service.
And we got a seat.
Can I follow you?
Thank you very much. Thank
Can
you.
Can I subscribe you?
Pardon?
You have vlog on YouTube? Vlog? Yes.
Yes, it only just started, so it's literally the second.
Yeah?
So, but the
so can I subscribe you?
Yes, please. Yeah, the BMAD, but it is the first, second video. So, but yes, lots to do. Thank you. Yes, please. If you could subscribe.
So
it's early days yet. Yeah, it's early days. Spaghetti and bolognese, Jane.
Lovely.
It's very nice. It's not as good as yours, babe.
Good, isn't it?
film?
Yes, please.
It's okay, yes, yeah. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
From Italy.
Italy?
Italy is a city close Venice.
Right,
yeah.
Okay. And the name of your company is?
It's a 70s Helmets. Yeah.
Says it all, yeah.
Yeah, also that.
Fantastic, other beautiful helmets. I've never seen such a display. It's absolutely beautiful. Yeah, fantastic. Well, thank you very much.
Okay,
bye bye. You take care. You say, yeah.
Where do you come from?
England. Yeah.
Oh, UK. That's why you speak English very well.
Oh my, I don't speak very good English now.
Okay.
Thank you. You take care. Thank you.
Bye bye.
Honestly, these helmets are absolutely superb. Well, tattoos. Woo! It's all here. Harley Davidson. Yeah, it's changed a lot, isn't it? Yeah, sweet, isn't it? It's nice. Changed an awful lot. I know, it's nice, isn't it?
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. Actually, it's quite nice. I like this.
Yeah.
But there used to be a stage just in front of us there. And obviously since COVID, they've had to come back on a lot of things, I suppose. But it's still very nice. Can I film you?
Yeah, sure.
It's for a vlog.
Yeah, it's okay.
Are you sure?
Okay. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. So you have to be here at 6 p.m. on Saturday.
Yes.
Saturday,
yeah.
Are you here?
Yes.
Yeah. So I just have to get your information, and then you can win this
A very small wrist.
You do have small wrists.
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah, lovely, thank you. Thank
Wishing
you
the best of luck. Have a great day.
Hey, who knows? You take care, thank you.
Yeah, who knows?
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Woo! Like what you got, Jane?
Yeah.
But newer.
Yeah,
looks very nice.
Yeah,
it's a lot nicer than the last one.
Yeah, better tank range.
First generation, what I call the best.
Nice, yeah.
go. Back on sea. Yeah. Hey, we're here. So, Jane, what happened this afternoon then?
Well, as we were coming back from Fakasee Bike Week, in my helmet, I had my helmet on and I heard this I thought, I haven't got intercom.
What sort of motorbike is this?
Yeah. But then I jumped off the bike, so there was a bug in my helmet.
Yeah, you jumped off, really.
Yeah.
You took your helmet off and you're stomping around.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then got back to the room here, apartment, and look.
Well
can you see it?
This thing here.
Can you see it?
I don't know. Flew out of your helmet.
Yeah.
It's still in your helmet on your riding at home.
Yeah.
Bloody great thing. So what happened? You clobbered it, didn't you?
I think he was a bit dazed anyway.
Well, to be fair, you could have been stung, because
that's
a stinger, that is.
That's a big stinger.
It is.
Yeah.
So you're lucky you escaped there, Jane.
Definitely.
Oh, well, happy days.
Yeah.
Let's drink. So we thought this morning we'll show you a little bit of Kranjska Gora.
Yeah.
Because if you haven't been here, it's a beautiful little place. Up in the mountains.
Yeah.
There's the shopping centre. There's a noisy motorbike. Local hotel.
Let's go down this way, shall we?
Yeah, let's go down there, it's beautiful. There's sun's in our eyes, but you rent a bike as well. Restaurants. Cafes. We stayed over there, didn't we, Jane?
Yeah, we
stayed over there last time. And normally there wouldn't be so many bikes. It's very nice. Run. It's a finishing post. So there's bars, cafes everywhere, and I'll tell you what I love is the air. It's beautiful. It's a cracking place, and also the access is good for Fakasi. It's about 20 kilometers away, but also you can go up in the mountains as well, as you've seen in the videos. So honestly, beautiful place. Well worth a visit, yeah?
Absolutely, yeah.
Kranjska Gora.
Yeah,
I think that's
Slovenia.
In Slovenia. I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but I think we may have said it right. So we're 20 kilometers away from Fakasi, European Bike Week, but as you can see, there are bikes absolutely everywhere. This is nice, isn't it?
It's lovely, yeah. It's warm.
And there are the mountains in the distance. We were up there yesterday.
Yeah.
Absolutely beautiful, isn't it?
It was beautiful. Yeah.
And again, I've got to say, it's the air, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's beautiful. though. Hard work. The traffic is chaos. So if you're coming to European Bike Week, be prepared, because it's beautiful, but it's also chaos, but fucking brilliant at the same time. What's that?
I'm hungry.
No, we're in Slovenia. Not hungry.
Very funny.
Come on then, let's get something to eat. We've had strict instructions from our Tom to get a key ring for him, haven't we?
Yeah, so here we are, looking at
key rings. Sorry. Right. I can't see key rings. Oh, hang on, over there, that's quite cool. Right, so hopefully we'll have something for him. Yeah, that's cool, isn't it? Is that a key ring? One with a skull on. Hey, well, that's a key ring. There you are.
There's one.
That's one there, that's brilliant.
Yeah.
How much is this? This key ring?
Key rings?
Hello.
Okay. But the price is on it.
Okay. Oh, questo qui viene 20.
How much?
20.
20, okay.
Can we get him?
Yes.
He's a, not plastic, eh?
No, 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 this is good.
Yeah.
Okay, Tom, this is for our gorgeous Tom. Thank you very much. Hey, wild hops. Yeah. How are you doing? All right, my name's Kevin. Hi.
All right. My name's Björn from Harley Davidson Würzburg. Hello.
Fantastic. Can you just tell me about this motorcycle?
Yeah, okay, this bike. First of all, our company is located in Würzburg, Bavaria in Germany. And we are one of the biggest dealers in Germany and in Europe for Harley Davidson motorcycles. This bike here especially is a Softail Standard, model year 2023.
Yeah.
And it's completely customized from us with a stretch tank, a custom seat, and a rear fender with a 240 wheel in it.
Yeah, it also looks gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous.
Also the side plate mounted here on the side.
Yeah.
And here with the small Kellermann lights.
Very
on
nice,
it.
I like that. That's gorgeous.
So the completely series you see here in front of the tent is all four bikes are Softail Standard bikes with stretch tanks.
Yeah.
But also with different rear fenders.
Yeah.
We have more than 40 fenders in production. We made them self in our company. You have different opinions with the lights on the side of the fenders or integrated lights where you can see it on the blue one on the back.
Okay, shall we go and have a look? Yeah, yeah. Let's have a look. So do you export to the UK?
We export where you want it.
Yeah. Really? And so how much are they? I mean, where do they start? What price do they start from?
The fender without collar, they start in the area of 700-800 euros, or completely finished for your bike in the color you wish with the lights on it, up to 2,500 euros.
Okay, look, just for the back,
For the back, yeah. We have different ones.
Yeah,
I told we have more than 40 of it, especially for the soft tails, also for the larger frames, which is the Fat Boy or the Breakout.
Oh, hang on. Say that again.
Another great tip for you here of the European Bike Week this year is the anniversary tent with 120 years of bike history from Harley Davidson.
Yeah.
All of the bikes in the tent are from Harley Davidson Würzburg, from our boss.
Well, from
our boss and collector and from friends.
Wow.
Sensational bikes in top condition. Watch his videos, watch the bikes, they're great.
Thank you for supporting Fucking C as well, because this needs companies like you to support it, you know.
Yeah.
Otherwise it doesn't exist.
Yeah.
I know from experience with BMAD, you know, I need sponsors, traders to make the event happen, and thank you for that. It's brilliant.
Yeah. You find us every year here on the Marketplace 1. We have no tent here, we have our own building we bought here. This is the Harley Davidson Würzburg building, and we hope to see you.
Yes, we'll see you again.
Yeah.
Take care and thank you for
a nice time.
And we will, and thank you.
Bye.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Sei un eroe, Dio. Ci vedo da Sicilia. Un eroe, let's go chapter, buonasera. È quello che dico sempre, il fucker è di tutti.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Enjoy.
Yeah, thank you. Take care. Bye. To go. What a time. What a time we had. And it's carried on. Well, it's Friday night, but we got to go.
So we Slovenia.
We got to get back home. Where's the bike, Jane?
Well, it's around here somewhere.
It's a shame. It carries on until Sunday, but we've got to get home. We've got another 1,300 miles to get home, so Got a long way to go, but what a great time, wasn't it, Jane?
Oh yeah, awesome.
It really was, honestly, it's fantastic. It's well worth coming. I'm coming again next year. Jane, where's the bike? Jane? Where's the bike? Cheers. Yeah. Cheers. Where's the bike? Can you remember? I can't remember what we've done with it. Anybody seen my bike? I've lost my motorbike. It's an Indian, so it sticks out a bit. Where the fucking... It's over here, isn't it?
Oh,
yeah, we're over here.
Take the next one.
Anybody seen an Indian motorbike? It sort of stands out a bit.
Take See one ya. You like, you have enough.
Yeah, we have, yeah. Next year's, we're gonna go home now. Yeah. Take care, right yeah. Safe, bye. And you, take care, bye. Well, now we found the bike, yeah. We can go home. Yeah.
Brilliant.
Right, until next year. Absolutely amazing. It's not as big as it was, but I tell you what, it's still fantastic, isn't it?
It is, yeah. Yeah, it is.
Right.
Night.
Night. Right, we're leaving. We don't know where we're going today, do we?
Have we not got any idea where we're going?
Not really. Who are the Dolomites?
Oh, yeah, Dolomites.
So, it's a mystery tour.
At least it's cooler.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
And this is where we've been staying.
Lucky
too.
Yeah.
Right, let's go.
Let's do this.
just stopped for a coffee and a pizza and an apple strudel. We've just been on one of the amazing roads, haven't we, Jane?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The B100 E66 from Fakasee or Fakasee or Fakamsee. Not sure how to pronounce
whatever
it.
You say.
Whatever you say. We're on the way back from Fakasee to Innsbruck, but on the B100 E66. Absolutely.
Just inside Italy now. I saw the Italian.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, right, we're in Italy at the moment. Yeah. Oh, right. So, yeah, but we're heading for Innsbruck. We don't know where we're aiming for, but we're heading. Well, we don't know where we're going to end up, do we? Let's be honest.
No.
So it's a surprise. Because let's be honest, every time we organise something, we never end up there anyway. So it's always a surprise where we end up. Okay. Well, we've left on the Saturday. Fakasee European Bike Week continues until Sunday. But we've had two full days of it. And we'd like to get back up on the mountains, don't we? So, and getting riding the bike. So 2 days is enough for us, but it's a fabulous event. Well worth the travelling. And until next time. The plan is now we're going to go up. Straight to Innsbruck and then onwards.
Mulhouse.
Be home in 3 days, yeah?
Yeah, Mulhouse.
Mulhouse, yeah, Innsbruck, Mulhouse, Auxerre,
yeah.
And home.
Yeah.
3 days.
Yeah, we can do this.
Well, we have
to.
We've got to. Apple strudel.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Beautiful. Scrumptious, isn't it?
Mm.
Absolutely gorgeous. Just arrived in a cracking hotel just the other side of Innsbruck, or the other side of Innsbruck, and because it's 36 degrees again and it's unbearable on a motorbike, isn't it?
Yes, we had to have a beer because we've got a beer, we can't ride anywhere now, so we're gonna have a room here and have something to eat tonight.
Yeah,
go bed, have a shower,
yeah,
just yeah, get ready for tomorrow.
Is that it? It's too hot, isn't it?
Yeah.
Try anything else.
Yeah. Cheers.
Well, that's tomorrow. Hopefully.
On the way to Mulhouse! Hopefully, you never know. Anywhere.
What's up? Pardon?
The best apple strudel.
Yeah.
We travel miles, no apple strudel. No apple strudel. How far have we travelled to get here for apple strudel and there's no apple strudel? That's it, I'm going home.
We are going home anyway.
Oh, that's right, that's lucky then, wasn't it? No apple strudel.
I think she said it before.
No apple strudel. But we have that. If I remember correctly, the next part of the journey is quite dull, boring, and there'll be lots of traffic. And
well, if there is anything interesting, we will stop and film it.
Yeah, we will.
Probably.
Right. Yeah.
If there's anything interesting.
We'll give it a go. But yeah, we'll see. But if I remember correctly, I think it's dual carriageways. You know, we're going into Germany now, so
yeah,
so it's going to be high speed. Get to Mulhouse for a beer, I think. Can't wait. Beautiful.
We're going to go into the square now.
Yeah.
Alright.
We're going into the square. Got to be honest, we had a hell of a trip to get here. Again, 36 degrees. Rotten traffic, wasn't it?
Yeah.
But we're here and we're going to have a few beers. Mulhouse. Very nice, isn't it, Jane?
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Look at that building there. Look at that. Beautiful. Right, we'd better get a table, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yes, please. Yeah. No, inside.
For us. Two inside, yes.
Yeah, yeah, that's lovely, fine. Thank you. Yeah.
And then one, two inside. Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, it's lovely. This is ideal. Lovely, isn't it? Oh, well, we hell of a drive. Sorry, ride.
Yeah.
36 degrees, so what sort of drink do you want?
I fancy a pina colada. What about you?
I fancy a pina colada too.
I knew you were going to say
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I do, yeah.
And a pizza.
And a pizza, and maybe a beer afterwards.
Another pina colada.
And another pina colada. I gotta be honest, this is a
it's
good
lovely,
find, isn't it?
It's so cool.
Yeah, it's air conditioned.
Yeah.
That's what we like about it. So they asked if we wanted to go inside or outside, and I said, definitely inside. It's still hot as hell out there, isn't it? What time is it now? 6:30 or something? Is it?
It's 6:45.
6:45, so
it's, still hot.
It's hot, isn't it? Hot, hot, hot. But anyway, so we made Mulhouse.
Yep.
Didn't we?
Yeah.
We made Mulhouse.
And we filmed the square, didn't we?
Yeah. But tomorrow we're heading for Auxerre.
which is probably, I don't know, 300 kilometres, so it's not too bad tomorrow. Yeah, so it's been a good ride, hasn't it?
Yeah. It's all good.
It's 7:45. Oh, well, we're going to get up.
7:50, actually.
Oh, it's 7:50 now.
Yeah.
Oaks there, here we come.
Yeah.
Good bed though. Room's
very,
nice.
Very comfy. Air conditioning. Very good.
So we're staying in the Ibis, right in the centre of my house. The room's very nice. The bed is very comfortable, isn't it, Jane? Very, very comfortable. It's quite small. It's got air conditioning. Bathroom, shower, it's very nice. 99 euro. Right, have we got everything?
Yes, nothing here.
Bags.
Bags.
Right.
Got you.
Yeah.
You got me.
Yeah. Great.
Let's go.
Let's go. Bed's nice though, wasn't it?
Very comfy, yeah. Oh.
It's the Ibis in Mulhouse, centre of Mulhouse. Breakfast. It's very nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's lovely.
€99 for the night. The bed was very, very comfortable, and also it's easy access, isn't it, to the centre,
yeah.
The historic part. It's about a 10-minute walk to the historic part of Mulhouse. Very good. Just been thinking, I was just saying to Jane that. 5-6 years ago we were here last and it was absolutely rammed. Same time of the year, in fact we just got in, didn't we? Literally just got in. In fact I think we had the last room, but COVID obviously has hit home, because look, I mean it's there's nobody here, so it's
it's totally different from when we were here before.
Yeah.
I mean, it was packed.
But downstairs there's only two cars. Excuse me, two cars in the basement. So, but I mean, it's a cracking hotel for €99. It's lovely.
And a nice, easy stroll into Mulhouse to walk. Just to walk in there, it was lovely, wasn't it?
Yeah. And the breakfast,
yeah,
boom,
gone.
One of the best breakfasts we've had, I would say.
Mm.
And the bed was superb. In fact, all the beds, I've noticed everywhere we've stayed, all the beds have been very, very comfortable.
Yeah.
So we've been quite lucky, really. Anyway, off to Auxerre here we go. And going through some lovely countryside now. Get off the motorway, about 30 mile. And then over the countryside to Auxerre, which is looking forward to that. That'd be nice.
Yeah, yeah. I need petrol.
We need petrol, yeah. These roads are absolutely fantastic. We love riding in France, don't we, Jane?
Yeah.
We've just come from Mulhouse and we're on our way to Auxerre.
But we're going to stop at Langrye, aren't we? Which is just down the road.
Yeah, about 24 kilometres. But there's been no potholes or anything.
No.
It's lovely.
Honestly, the roads here are probably the best in Europe, I would have thought.
Yeah.
Absolutely superb. So anyway, Langrye down the road.
Apple stop.
Apple stop.
Yeah.
Where's mine? Yeah.
Apple stop. Langrye down the road. See you there. Yeah, because it's a Monday. It's only the one restaurant.
Yeah.
And what a good idea for the restaurant to open.
On a Monday, yeah.
Because guess what? They're packed. Degrees, getting hotter, and travelling on a Monday through the middle of France is probably not a very good idea, quite frankly, because there's not much open. Everything's bloody closed, isn't it? Never mind, we find a garage that is open. They've got some water.
Hi, Jane.
We got some water.
I've got some Coca-Cola.
It's so hot, isn't it?
Yeah.
38. Luckily there's a big cloud above us at the moment, so it's gone down to 37. Aren't we lucky?
Temperature 38 degrees. We just got into a campanile in Auxerre. Apparently they've got 100 guests.
It was a big wine function.
Yeah, so.
And so we're lucky to get a room.
Yeah, so anyway, we're in and we've got air conditioning. I got off the bike to walk in the reception. And quite frankly, I nearly passed out.
But you recovered after a point of beer.
But I got a beer. And do you know what? I'm all right now.
Yeah.
So we're on the bed and we're going to have a shower.
Shower.
So we're here at Auxerre. And we're going to have a beer, we'll get something to eat, and then we're off to home tomorrow to Brittany.
And they've got a good deal where you can have a room, an evening meal and breakfast and a drink.
Yeah, €149. Apparently, 38 degrees today and it's been 36 pretty much the last few days, but tomorrow it's pissing it down.
Yeah!
Fucking great.
Oh,
well, we've just left Auxerre at a Campanile or Campanile hotel. The hotel was all right, nothing special, it was okay. But anyway, taking a bit of a gamble really, because we're heading into a thunderstorm. So just going to put our waterproofs on and hope for the best. But we need to crunch the miles, because the more we do today, the less we have to do tomorrow. And who knows, we might even get home today, we don't know. Anyway, see what happens.
It's like having your face tattooed.
Yeah.
Really hurts.
It's absolutely pissing down. Never mind, we're alive.
Okay. We're going to have a nice cup of coffee now, aren't we?
Yeah.
Is that better?
It is now.
Nice, yeah. Nice big coffee.
Some bad news. It's still pissing down.
Oh. Never.
They all leak around the crotch, don't they?
Yeah, even male or female, yes.
It says 100% waterproof. I've never, ever had a pair that doesn't leak.
No, I haven't either.
So, your crotch...
soaking wet.
Is what?
Soaking wet.
So's mine. Yeah.
Soaking wet. Ugh.
That's horrible, isn't it?
Soaking wet.
Oh, the joy. Deep joy of motorcycling.
But what else would we be doing?
Well, sat in a car.
Oh,
dry, air conditioned.
Well, we wouldn't need it today.
Heater.
Heater. Oh, give me a motorbike.
Any day, yeah.
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 But I think we'll have a nice coffee at McDonald's.
You're going to treat me to a meal at McDonald's?
In Le Mans, yeah. And then we've got 180 mile thereafter.
Yeah, it's fine.
To get home. All right?
Yeah.
It's brightened up a bit, isn't it?
Yeah.
They're saying that, it's just started to rain again, typically.
Yeah.
All right, we're doing it.
We're doing it.
And Jane, are you paid?
No, I'm not.
Well, what's the problem?
It's like some sort of disease.
What happened?
What happened was, it's been raining,
yeah,
and my gloves have leaked.
Bloody great.
It's not even funny.
Oh well. Let's see if it washes off.
Yeah, let's hope it washes off.
It says, feel safe, feel good. Rika. Well, I don't feel good. Because I'm soaking wet. Happy days. Guess where we are? Yeah, McDonald's. We've got about, well, we've got exactly 180 miles to go before we get home. So, one last jaunt. We've done really well today, considering the weather. I mean, Christ, it's pissed out. And, yeah, it's been a bit dangerous at times too, but we're here, we're in Le Mans, and we've got 180 miles before we get to our house in Brittany. So, looking forward to going through the gate, opening the front door, sitting on the seat, putting the telly on, putting the kettle on. Happy days. Crikey!
What a trip!
What a trip! We just got back from European Bike Week and our travels.
Vacancy, Austria, 2023.
Fantastic. So,
review on the bikes now.
Review on the bikes. And just to recap, we had a great time, didn't we?
Yeah!
Hotels were great. The beds were outstanding, weren't they?
Oh, it was comfortable.
They're comfortable, you know.
And that's what you want after a good hard day's ride. You want a good comfortable bed.
I was going to say something else, but I won't. Yeah.
Goodbye.
You got to have a comfortable bed.
Yeah.
Bye.
Right, come on. Let's go and get this meat cooking on the fire.
Right, let's do it.
Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so it's our second flight. So look out. Anybody in the air, take cover. I mean, it's just falling apart. Absolutely gorgeous.
Oh, probably awesome.
Mmm.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Mmm.
Thanks, guys. Brilliant. You're welcome.